Destiny or something else, and I'm still very grateful for that. But I like to urge and, you know, promote sports wherever I go, you know, and I believe it should be pushed because we have a lot of potential in our country, India. It's a big country, and you know, there's a lot of talent that needs to be pushed. I think Hyderabad looked pretty strong, but I'm very confident about my team, Mumbai Warriors. I think we've got a great, solid lineup. A film should be made on. I think there are already quite a few films that are made on football. But my favorite is, you know, there's this legend, Ronaldinho, who's come down here. There should definitely be a film made on him and his struggle and, you know, the background he comes from. My favorite player is Ronaldo, Cristiano Ronaldo. So I think there should be a, I think there is a film made on him, but I want to check that out. Because I love to play football and I love to show my skills whenever I get the chance to.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
Make some space for the backdrop.
I've been playing soccer since I was a little girl, and to be able to be part of a team and own part of a team is, it feels really good. It's like every soccer player's dream come true.
Which is your favorite team? There are so many teams participating, and which is your favorite?
It's my team, Kerala Cobras.
So what preparation they have done, and what do you think is the challenge is? Who's a competitive team?
You know what?
The most toughest one?
Well, I don't know which team is most competitive. We're going to find out. I hope my team is most competitive. We'll know in 2 weeks. And I think the main thing with soccer was, when I was growing up, was just to have fun and you know. Oh my God.
You'll have some water?
Water?
Have some water and then.
Sorry.
Okay.
Okay. You know, there are a lot of reports that
No, that's all nonsense. No, nobody's.
You know, by the smile on your face, you just know your opinion nonsense. Is probably the same as mine, which
thank
is
you.
Nonsense.
Come, come. Thank you, thank you, thank you.
Thank you, honey.
Got the story. Nonsense. Story. Yeah, nonsense.
Football, khaskar, you know, bachpan se I've been playing football and ek sapna tha to be a football player to represent our country in football. But you know, my destiny was something else, and I'm still very grateful for that. But I like to urge and you know promote sports wherever I go. You know, and I believe it should be pushed because we have a lot of potential in our country, India. It's a big country, and you know, there's a lot of talent that needs to be pushed. I think Hyderabad looked pretty strong, but I'm very confident about my team, Mumbai Warriors. I think we've got a great, solid lineup.
Okay, you know, there are so many great players we talk about. Any one player or anyone, you know, where you feel like a film should be made on?
A film should be made on? I think there are already quite a few films that are made on football, but my favorite is. You know, there's this legend Ronaldinho who's all come down here. There should definitely be a film made on him and his struggle and, you know, the background he comes from. My favorite player is Ronaldo, Cristiano Ronaldo. So I think there should be a film made on him, but I want to check that out.
If at all, you know, any film from Bollywood, Hindi, biopic on Ronaldo, would you be interested in doing the lead?
Yeah, pakka. Because I love to play football and I love to show my skill whenever I get the chance to.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, now.
Make some sweet sauce and back.